I'm Eden, a friend of Kira's.
I watched you in the club, Eden.
Did you?
Yeah, you glow in the dark.
Listen, I had a very promising date tonight. But unfortunately, it got interrupted.
Yeah. And now you want to bring it to an end, don't you?
Yeah.
Not here, I'm afraid. This place is for members only.
No problem. I can become a member then.
And what will you pay for it?
I'm Berlin's best bottle photographer. And besides, I can be very charming.
Accepting me as your master will do. And to open yourself to things you would consider as insane in the light of the day. And the membership is irreversible. You are right. It would be insane to accept this. I was only joking. Good night. I will greet Kira for you.
All right. I accept.
Then you must kiss me. If you want to be where Kira is, you must let her go and follow me. Or leave. It's your own decision. The Alraune. In the Dark Ages, people were convinced that she had magic powers. They believed she grew under gallows, fertilized by the sperm of hanged man.
Nowadays, there should be easy ways to find them, shouldn't there?
Yeah. In German, the word Alraun comes from the term Raunen, to murmur, whisper. The Alraunen makes me hear the yearning babel of voices in your nerves, my friend. They guided you here. Kira was the honey for your desire. But what you will get this evening will be much, much sweeter. Now, you will have to trust me. We need these only at the beginning. Now, this is the most important part. When it happens, you will have the desire to look. But never, ever try to free yourself from the blindfold. Do not look. Do you understand?
Yeah. Old man, I don't belong to anyone!
It may look horrible to you, but I don't regret a single scar. In these times, we reinvent ourselves, our world, and must be still the slaves to the imperfection of our troubled relationships, that any fulfillment is always lesser than our imagining. The Arounds redeem us from it. They gift us pleasure that no lover could create.
Listen, do what you have to do for me. I resign the membership. Do you understand that? Because I will never, ever come back again!
They will not let you go, my friend.